Twitter on fire. Time and again, people have been requesting the microblogging site for an edit button, but it seems to have fallen on deaf ears. Twitter is always flooded with unsuccessful pleas to include the option to rectify or omit your mistakes on the giant. But finally, it had addressed the issue with some serious advice to the masses. Well, the Bird app seems to not like the idea of an edit button on the platform, and thus took a subtle dig at its users. The official handle of Twitter ended up giving advice to those aiming for protection with an edit button. The site wrote, "You don't need an edit button, you just need to forgive yourself." The tweet quickly generated a lot of attention, with thousands of users and several brands joining the conversation. While some did side with the tech company, saying a edit button will ruin all the fun on the site, several others poked fun about the forgiveness message. But things got really interesting when Twitter got a friendly banter, replying to a few tweets and stealing the show. Check out some of the shadows in the thread that left Twitterati laughing out loud.
Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.